And he really, he started pushing. I mean, as soon as he left the ramp, you could see now he's still trying to make that bike rotate.
And Brian, as a freestyle motocross rider, I mean, there's times when you really know that it's going wrong, and there's really nothing you can do.